barulho. Dia on vacation. Tapi kita tak tahu nak pergi mana dia on vacation ni. Dapat orang baru? Customize your parts. Ni mission ni kita tak habis gini. Kenapa ingin dah ambil orang lain? Yang apa? Sausage Man tadi tu. Dia ada ais juga. Sana ada. Juga. Tu ada lagi nampak tu atas dekat map tu nampak.
Tahu. Tapi ni tu dah.
Kat sana, kat sana tu pula. Oh, banyak tu, banyak, banyak. Api. Ujung sana.
Jangan pilih saya.
Jadi kan nak padam dengan api tu. Dah habis dah api tu. Bising-bising.
Down sikit. Tukar mingkit lah. Tu private kau pula.
Rosak controller tu, Daddy tak nak beli dah. Hantar lah rosak. Andai lah main seorang, main seorang lah. Ada bom.
Dia tahu saya tak tahu, saya tak tahu macam mana jadi fast. Ada bom. Ada bom. Cepat. Eh, saya nak masuk dulu. Eh, ada banyak lah.
Ada tiga je.
Ya. Ada empat lah. Kalau ada satu, dua.
I am. Heyo! People can finally eat something other than fish. Thanks!
Golden Brick.
Hey there! Couldn't help me out, could you? I'm in Munisburg on vacation, but everywhere I visit is full of fishermen smashing the place up. It would be great if you got rid of them so I could take some nice holiday pictures. Oh, and to save the area from destruction, of course. They're wrecking the motel, destroying the diner, and trashing the pier. I can't take shareable pictures until they're gone. Finish.
Dah lah, belum dah. Bukan finish lagi.
Great. Now I can treat my family to a 5-hour presentation of my vacation slides.
Yay, that was golden break.
Satu lagi.
One more. Let's go.
I need to deliver this ice cream. Fishermen have set up roadblocks on my delivery route. I can almost hear the neighborhood screams for ice cream. Please clear the roadblocks. Those stinking fish heads wrecked my truck. So take that huge baseball bat thing instead.
Oh, yummy. Baseball bat yang besar ni.
I hope this thing can go as fast as me.
Hey, go!
Ice cream will be there soon.
Finish.
No, tak bukan finish lagi, bukan. Go! In the robot! Oh.
Thanks a lot. Victory sure tastes sweet.
Ice cream guy.
Oh yeah.
This just in. The crisis in the Muniseberg tourist district seems to be over. The defeated fishermen have sailed back to the high seas, presumably to replenish the fish catch they just left lying in the streets. We've received a photo taken by a tourist that we believe shows the suspected villain behind the attack. Sadly, the images are somewhat murky, and investigations are ongoing into who this mysterious villain could be. In other news, today marks the 7th anniversary of the shocking disappearance of network news anchorman Don Wheeler. Coincidentally, it's also 7 years since I first had the pleasure of bringing you the news.
Okay.
Siapa? Dapat? Oh, orang jahat. Karakter Anchorman Goon. Boleh apa?
Boleh lah.
Tengoklah ada bil apa. Pizza Planet. Oh. Oh, Woody.
Woody. Eh?
Mind if I join this posse, partner?
Oh, dia boleh
score,
dia boleh
score. Ini siapa ni boleh tarik ni?
Mana?
Dalam Pizza Planet ni lah.
Oh, aku nak cari tu.
Ha, tu, wheel tu. Boleh naik ni belakang ni.
Woody boleh buat tu. Woody boleh buat itu.
Tarik lah. Tu wheel tu. Ha. Toy Story Pizza Planet. Dah, pasang lah. Red brick.
And that is a collectible.
Start magnet dia, dia panggil nama.
Jadi saya nak hantar kau saya. Saya nak kau saya.
Wah, ada banyak red brick.
Iyalah, memang.
Kat mana ni?
Red brick kat atas
Semua atas bangunan je. Bawah bangunan tak ada.
Saya jumpa satu. Saya naik ke saya. Oh, dia boleh stop. Okay. Ini untuk atas. Buat mesin lah dulu.
Baik naik kah? Baik naik kah? Cepat sikit.
Yelah, saya dulu bos. Saya kena kuda. Aku bawa apa? Wait, aku bawa belakang
atau depan? Depan lah.
In a chilling turn of events, Brain Freezer has returned to solidify her position, taking over the new Urbam downtown district, accompanied by her gang of parfait perpetrators. Not only that, but the weather has taken a turn for the worse, sending the district into the grips of an icy cold snap. Watch your step out there. The sidewalks are slippery.
Oh, okay.
There's pandemonium on the streets. Citizens catching colds. Cars
skidding
off the road. And oddly, ice cream splattered everywhere.
Bye.
Perhaps Brain Freezer is responsible for the freakishly frigid temperatures in the area. If so, she definitely won't be the flavor of the month.
Nanti sambung. Okay. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Like the video.
Okay.